यस श्लोक।
सर एक्सप्रेस इन सेंटीमीटर यूजिंग डेसिमल 7 मिलीमीटर सो सर वी विल सो वी विल इट विल बी 70.00
70.00।
या
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल मी 1 सेंटीमीटर इज इक्वल टू हाउ मच एमएम?
10 mm.
10 mm, करेक्ट। नाउ वी आर हैविंग हाउ मच एमएम? वी आर
सेवन
हैविंग
एमएम
7 mm।
सेवन एमएम
We have to convert this into centimeter, so we will take x centimeter. Do the cross multiplication. 1 into 7 will be equal to x into 10. We have to find the value of x, so it will be what? One
x is equal to 1 multiplied by 7.
Upon
So it
10.
will be 7/10. Answer will be 7/10.
0.7.
If we convert it into fraction, it will be 0.7.
0.7 centimeters. Okay, so this will be the answer. Yes, next one, Gauro Bangad. Gauro. Gauro Bangad. I think so, he's not at his place. Raj Sodhani.
Express in centimeters using decimals.
Yes, carry on.
Sir, what is the question?
19 mm.
19. Sir, so uh, 0.19 cm will be the answer.
If you can't do it directly, na, I told you how to get the answer. Now, 1 centimeter is equal to how much mm? Is equal to 10 mm. We are having how much mm? We are having 19 mm in the question. We will consider it as x centimeter. Do the cross multiplication. 1 multiplied by 19 will be equal to x multiplied by 10. We want the value of x, what it will become? Correct. So x will be what? 19 by 10. So what it comes? 1.9 centimeters. What it comes?
1.9 centimeters.
1.9 centimeters. See, don't do it directly if you are finding it difficult. Yes, Soham Rathod, bolo. Soham.
Yes, sir.
What
sir,
happened?
2 minutes. Sir, 2 minutes. Ruko. My dear.
Soham,
yes sir. Sir, I am here. So who you want me to who unmute?
This is whose ID? Another Soham Rathod.
Yes sir, I have messaged you in chat box that someone is joined by my name.
He left the session. Okay, fine.
Yes, sir.
No issue. Okay. Mute yourself. Mute yourself. Yes, next. Who will try the next one? Yes, Devesh Soni.
Yes, sir. Sir, question is 479 mm is equals to how many centimeter? Sir, it would be 47.9 millimeter.
millimeter
per centimeter.
Okay, so 1 centimeter is equal to 10 mm. We are having how much mm? We are having
479 millimeter mm.
That is equal to x centimeter. We will consider it as. Okay, 1 multiplied by 479 will be equal to x multiplied by 10. So the value of x will be what? 1 multiplied by 479 upon 10.
Upon 10.
So it will come how much? 47.9.
47.9
centimeters. So the answer is 47.9 centimeter. You will write everything like this only.
Okay, sir.
Next, Shaurya Lahoti.
Yes, sir. Express in meters using decimals. 6 centimeter. 6 centimeter is equal to.
First tell me 1 meter is equal to how much centimeter?
100 centimeter.
Correct. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. We are having how much centimeters? We are having 6 centimeters in the question. That is equal to x meter. We will take like this. Do the cross multiplication. 1 multiplied by 6 will be equal to x multiplied by 100. So x will be what? 1 multiplied by 6 upon 100. So how much it will come? 0.06 meters. So here the answer will be 0.06 meters. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Next one. Yes, Manit. Next one.
Yes, sir. Express in meter using decimals. 375 centimeter. Sir, so answer will be 3.75 meter.
3.75 meter. Okay. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter.
100 centimeter.
So we are having 375 centimeter. That is equal to x meter. We will consider it as 1 multiplied by 375 will be equal to x multiplied by 100. So x will be what? 1 into 375 upon 100. So it will come 3.75. Okay, 3.75 meters it will come. Three point seven five meters. Shlok, unmute yourself. Shlok Joshi. Shlok. Shlok, can you hear me? Shlok Joshi. Unmute yourself. Shlok Joshi, can you hear me? Okay, next one. We will try the next one. Vaishnavi Jaju. वैष्णवी वैष्णवी जाजू
यस सर
हाँ ट्राई द स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट वन आई विल डिस्प्ले इट जस्ट अ सेकेंड
ओके सर
यस
सी 2238 सेंटीमीटर सो सर वन मीटर इज इक्वल टू 100 सेंटीमीटर सो वी हैव 2238 सेंटीमीटर सो एक्स इज इक्वल टू एक्स सो 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter and we have 2238 centimeter. So 1 into 2238 centimeter in upon 100 because we will convert it into then 2238 into 100. So the answer is 22.38 meter.
Correct, 22.38 meter. We are having what? We are having 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. And how much centimeter is given? Double to 38 centimeters is given. That is equal to x meter. We will take it like this. So 1 multiplied by 22.38. It is equal to x into 100.
Multiply by 100.
So x will be what? 1 into 22.38
upon 100.
So x will be equal to 22.38
upon 100.
22.38 meters.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Next one. Okay, express in kilometers using decimals. Who will try this? Yes, Diya Jain. Okay, Madhura. Madhura Kakde. Unmute yourself. Yes, Madhura. Manyata. Okay, Manit, bolo. Manit.
Yes, sir. Sir, the answer will be 0.009 kilometer.
First, tell me the conversion factor.
First we will take 9 meter, then we will first we will divide 1000 by 9.
See, 1 kilometer is equal to how much meters?
1000.
1000 meters, correct. So here we are given how much meters? We are given 9 meters. So that will be equal to x kilometers. We will consider like this. So 1 multiplied by 9 will be equal to x multiplied by 1000. Cross multiplication. So x will be what? 1 multiplied by 9 upon 1000. So x will be what? 0.009 kilometers. Okay. So the answer will be 0.009 kilometers.
Sir, we have Riddhi Siddhi to answer.
Okay. Next
sir,
one.
Sir, answer is 0.0.
Next one. You three are sitting together?
Yes, sir, in school.
Okay. No issue. Tell me the answer for this one.
Sir,
सर 9,900 किलोमीटर्स.
99 मीटर्स इज इक्वल टू 9,900 किलोमीटर्स. इज इट सो?
नो सर.
1 किलोमीटर. पे अटेंशन. इफ यू डोंट नो डायरेक्टली डू इट. 1000 meters. So how much meters is given in the question? 99 meters is given in the question. That will be equal to x kilometers.
99,000 meters. I want to tell, not kilometers.
99,000 meters. Already the unit was meters only previously.
Yes, sir.
So how? Do the cross multiplication here. 1 multiplied by 99 will be equal to x multiplied by 1000. So x will be what? 1 multiplied by 99 upon 1000. What it comes then? 0.099
kilometers. 0.099
kilometers. So you were telling 99,000 something. Okay, so the correct answer is 0.099 kilometers. Okay. Next one. Yes, Shlok. Next one.
Yes, sir. Exercise 6.3. Express in kilometers using decimal. 2485. So, sir, we will first take 1 kilometer is equals to 1,000 meters.
1 kilometer is equal to 1,000 meters.
So, sir, we will take 248. So, we will consider that an x.
Kilometer.
X kilometer. And then it will come x multiplied by 1000. Okay. And then it will be x multiplied by 2485. And then it will by 1000. Then we will take 24.85 meters.
2.485 kilometers it will come.
Oh, sir, sorry.
2.485 किलोमीटर. मीटर्स का मीटर्स में क्यों लिखेंगे हम लोग फिर? ऑलरेडी इट वाज इन मीटर्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट वन. ओके, हु विल ट्राई द नेक्स्ट वन? Yes, Rajshree Thete. Rajshree. Prathamesh, 6th, roll number 18. Ajay Kumar God.
Yes.
Rajeshree, इतना टाइम क्यों लगा आपको? To unmute yourself. Who are you? Please tell me your name.
So, Bhumi. So actually. I joined this two classes for.
Okay.
From this. So.
Okay, fine. Tell me the answer.
6.15 meters.
Mm-hmm. 6.15 meters. Okay.
Yes.
Now we know how to convert centimeters into meters. So directly also we can write now 6.15 meters. Those who don't know, this is already in meters. Just pay attention on this 15 centimeter. Convert this 15 centimeter into meters. Okay. And how to convert it? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Okay. So 15 centimeter in terms of meter will be X meters. Okay. Cross multiply karo, 1 multiplied by 15 will be equal to X multiplied by 100. So X will be what? 1 into 15 upon 100. X will be what? 0.15 meters. Now see, this 15 centimeter is also converted into meters. This is what? 0.15. And this 6 was already in meters. So add them, you will get the answer. Okay. Next one. Next one. Yes, Shaurya Lahoti. Shaurya Lahoti.
Using decimal notation, express 65 meter 9 centimeter in meters. Sir, first we will convert them in meters. That will be, say, 65.9 meter. And then in notation, it will be.
What happened, Shaurya? Yes, look.
Sir, I was having doubt in question number 5A1 that you said now we can write direct answer also. So we have to write direct answer or we have to just
do it. If you can write it direct.
Yeah.
Because we have done the conversion of centimeters into meters in the previous question. So that's why I told you can write it direct. If you know that conversion properly, if you don't know, use that conversion again here also.
Okay, sir. So can I tell the next answer?
Okay.
65 meter 9 centimeter in meters. So sir, it is 65.99 meters.
It is wrong, beta.
How, sir?
See, 1 meter is equal to how much centimeter? 100 centimeters.
100 centimeters.
We have to just convert this 9 centimeter into meters because this 65 is already in meters.
It will be 0.9. It will be 0.9.
No. Pay attention. Do the cross multiplication. 1 multiplied by 9 will be equal to X multiplied by 100. So X will be
0.09.
What? 0.09.
So 65.00 plus 9.00.
So 65 plus 0.09. So the answer will be what?
It will be 65.09
meters. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Next one. Mute yourself. Manas Mantri, tell me the answer for next one. Manas Mantri. Manas, can you hear me? Manas Mantri. Okay, Yatharth. Yatharth. Yes, Madhavi.
Yes, sir. How we will convert of mg?
Mg means what?
Milligram.
Okay, milligram. First, tell me, 1 gram is equal to how much milligrams?
100.
No.
1000.
Correct. 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram. Now we have to convert in grams. Okay. So we are given how much? We are given 18 mg. So here we will take it as x gram. Do the cross multiplication. 1 multiplied by 18 will be equal to x multiplied by 1000. Yes.
Sir, it will 0.018.
Wait a minute. We will check it. 0.018. Yes, correct. It will be 0.018 grams. Okay. This converging factor, you will use it here for this question. Okay.
Sir, can I solve next question?
No. Next one, we will give the chance to someone else now.
Okay.
Yes, Reva Khillare, Reva. Okay, Rudra. Rudra. Rudra Jayat.
Yes, sir. Yeah, yes, sir.
Tell me the answer for this.
Sir, first... 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram.
No need of 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram. Correct. Next.
Sir, then x multiply by.
See here, this part is in grams only. We need to convert only this part into grams. Okay, so we are given 77 mg. That is equal to x gram. Do the cross multiplication. 1 multiplied by 77, which is equal to x multiplied by 1000. 1000 it is. So x will be what? 1 into 77 upon 1000. So x will be what? 0.077 gram. Okay, now we have converted this into gram, 0.077 gram. This was already in gram. So 9 plus this, what it comes? 9.077 gram will be the final answer.
Okay, sir.
Okay, next one. Madhavi Lohia, next one.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
So 1 gram is equals to 1000 milligram.
1 gram is equal to 1000 milligram, correct?
We will take 12 milligram is equals to x gram.
Correct.
Cross multiplication, that is 1 into 12 and x into 1000.
Correct.
1 into 12 by 1000. So answer is 0.012.
Okay. Gram. Now this was already in gram. We have converted this. So we will add both of them.
Sir, it is 18.012.
18.012, correct. 18.012 gram.
Gram. Yeah.
Okay, Vraj, next one. Yes, Vraj, bolo.
Express as gram using decimals.
Express as kilograms.
express as kilograms using decimals. A 6 grams. So, sir, 1 kilogram is equals to 1,000 grams.
Correct. So we are given how much 6 gram in the question. That will be equal to x kg. Do the cross multiplication. 1 multiplied by 6 will be equal to x multiplied by 1,000. So x will be what? 1 into 6 upon 1,000. So 0.006 kg it will come. So what will be the answer? 0.006 kg. Okay. So like this, next one, who will do? Yes, Manit, bolo. Manit.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Sir, express as kilograms using decimals.
Sir, the... The first
1 kilogram.
Listen to me. You three of you give the answer, but one by one. Next one, I will give the chance to someone else. So now just only one person from you. Now you decide.
1 kg is equals to 1,000 gram.
Okay.
Then we will take 2,790 gram. X kilogram, then we will multiply 1,297 by x into 1,000. So, answer will be 2,790 upon 1,000. So, there the answer will be 2 kg, 0.790 grams.
2.790 kg. Okay.
एकदम गोरिल्ला
काय पे चालत अरे हे बडबड करत होता की खेळ
असे गोरिल्ला उन मोठं तोंड
नेक्स्ट वन हु इज देअर बिसाइड्स यू
सर रिद्धी एंड सिद्धी
ओके नेक्स्ट वन Yes, Riddhi Siddhi.
Express as kilograms using decimals, 23 kg, 179 grams. Yeah. So we will keep size to 1 kilo kg is kilo, kilogram is equal to 1000 grams.
Okay. So this is already in kg. We will just convert this one.
This one. Yes, sir. So 1 kg is equal to 1000 grams. So x is equal to 179 grams. Is equal to x kilogram.
X kg.
1 into 179 is equal to x into 1000. So 179 upon 1000.
What it comes then?
0.179.
0.179 kg.
Okay, now we will just add it.
0.179 kg.
What it comes?
23 kg + 0.179 is equal to 23.179 kg.
Okay, correct. Okay. See the remaining part. I think so. This one question is remaining. Question number 8. Okay. This question number 8 is homework to you, huh? Question number 8 is homework to you. Okay. Tomorrow we will start the new chapter.